It's Halloween season.
Look at all these pumpkin suits.
Let's get smashed. And costume. And shirt.
That's it.
This is like old it. Freddy stuff.
Stranger Things area.
Victorian vampire section. Look at that coat. Barb shirt. Now they have it.
Wig.
Waffle purse. Temporary tattoo of the letters. What else is there? Oh, shirt with the letters. Mike's shirt. Barb wig. 11 dress.
Remember we
were talking about doing this one. Yeah. You got your superhero section.
What's your name,
Panther? A foyer?
Yeah, look at all that.
Look at the Sally gloves and socks.
Look at
the Jack shirt.
Cute.
Oh, it's a headband? That's cute.
$7.99, that's not bad.
Look at the little just eye masks. But that Oogie Boogie mask, that looks uncomfortable. The Wonder Woman stuff. Pretty cute dress. How much is that, Brie?
Let's see, $40.
It's pretty cute.
That is pretty cute.
So, peel and stick temporary tattoos. Is that like makeup that you put on? And then you just put that, this on your forehead?
Maybe.
Is that what happens?
I guess so. Or you get sockies.
Socks, and just put them over your shoes. There you go. And then there's like dark Wonder Woman stuff. Superman t-shirts. And Supergirl.
With just one touch, I turned this harvest into a rotten heap. Maybe I can make the same of you. looks like you'll stay fresh for a little bit longer.
Vulture. His mask isn't very, looks too clean. Yowza, that guy is scary. He's big. What about this guy, Brie?
I knew he was coming.
At least nobody stabbed me in the back.
He's got the pitchfork through his head there. Did you not see this behind you? And you got this guy. Oh, oh no. No, thank you. Free hugs. Somebody had one of these at the Comic-Con.
Oh yeah?
$84. Crawling monster hand? What does this do? Doesn't work, that's what he does.
You can knock all you want, but the bell is inside my mouth. I dare you to ring it.
Look at the Hocus Pocus dolls.
Those are cute.
One night of the year where the spirits of the dead can return to Earth. And Hocus Pocus Funko Pops and pillows and everything.
Ooh, what am I gonna do with that one gourd I have? Make it into, what's his name, on the left? Yeah, I have one that's
okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Next on my list. Ah!
Make your own haunted mansion.
These are cool. Which are these? $12.99? That's not bad. Hunting?
Come on, Zero. Christmas isn't over yet.
Save it for Christmas.
Stand on him.
His fingers move. I'm not breaking him.
Thank you. Thank you. It's great to be home.
So you got a spooky house over here.
Ooh, haunted house.
A little scary, Bree?
No.
The twins. Looks like this one wet her pants.
Want to see this one now?
Babies,
those are zombie babies.
Here,
look. This is the rides
on the horse. Why do
you like the other one so much? Do you like these ones? She likes the scary guys. I see dead people. I see ghosts.
That one is
I see the things that hate you the most.
Hello. That was loud. There wasn't anything in there. Show us your cat. Steampunk goggles. Staffs with the steampunk skeleton heads. That's freaky. Boy, the Mac Daddy section.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Neon though. Looks neon in the picture, but it's not. Is this your like 80s section, I guess? Fanny packs and whatnot.
That's a pretty cool fanny pack. How much is that? I need it.
This is $12.99. And get some hot pink lace bows for your hair and some lightning bolt earrings and jelly bracelets.
There you go.
I guess. Like a hippies. Those are fun. The greatest show unearthed. Bayside Tigers, there you go.
Sure.
Riverdale?
Riverdale!
Cool. Here's another Bayside shirt. Top Gun flight suit. Piper.
Okay.
Litchfield prisoner.
What? Okay.
I'm gonna be Archie for Halloween, Mom. Jughead's hat. Oscar outfit.
Woody.
Jackets. How much time would this have saved you that year? This is weird. It's a Ghostbusters uniform hat, but it's like there's the collar. That's probably a no. Funsies? I don't know. That's
opening
just,
things.
Yeah, if you're like opening a store.
You could be a mayor.
There you go. We could be a mayor.
The mayor
of something. Yeah, where's the mayor sash? Maybe they all sold out. They were right here, but they all sold out. Because everyone wants to be a mayor this year. And your stuff. Dragon Ball Z. Any questions?
Donna is Pumpkin's leggings.
Plush outfits. Count Cutie. Outfits you could wear all the time. Oh, this is a cute candy bucket. You're not hoping to get much candy in it, but look at the Paddington one. Sorry, Nemo. Did you see this Harry Potter one? Got a little cape and everything. A robe, I guess. Not mini. Mm-hmm. Anna and Elsa. And Moana. Oscar. Ghostbusters. Oh, they're like, oh, some of them are like the totes. Look at that one is cool. How much are they?
$3.99.
Oh. Yeah, look at this Harry Potter one.
I know. Looks like a shirt. I'm gonna make this customized.
Marauder's map. Very cool. Oh. Do I need a Freddy bag for the post office? David S. Pumpkin's bag?
There you go.
Oh, and some headstones.
Oh.
maybe that's the best one.
Is that a little one?
Is it a remote control?
Yeah.
It's a remote control. This big spider here.
Oh, it rolls around?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
You could chase people with it.
No.
Well, you could.
Then there's a barrel. Is there something in there? There's nothing in there. Empty barrel. Chucky mug.
Regan?
Was it Regan? Freddy, Pennywise, Georgie, Jack. A twin, Annabelle. Oh, there's Waldo, I found him! Okay, we can go. What did you see in there that you want to be for Halloween, Briggy?
Let's see, Wonder Woman. Theramaskia Wonder Woman.
'80s Wonder Woman.
'80s Wonder Woman.
So Wonder Woman in general. If I want to be an Annabelle doll, that'd be cool.
And I like that pumpkin guy that comes out at you.
I could be Robert the doll and you could be Annabelle.
Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment,
like, and subscribe.
And share the video. See you next time.
Happy Halloween.